Okay, everyone. This is it. This is the last one. Let's not make a big thing of it. Let's just do what we do, all right?
Yeah, Simon and I want to just thank you all for the last 5 years. Because people don't really know what goes in to the making of this show. You know, it's you guys. It's Joel. It's George. It's Timothy. Thanks for being here today.
I wouldn't have missed it for the world.
Trevor, great to see you here.
No problem, Si.
Cue card guy, you've always been there for us.
The prawn that quotes. Thanks, man.
It's all right.
Richard the Popworld horse. I know we've had our differences. Thanks.
Don't! You'll make me go! You know what I'm like!
Look, it's been an amazing 5 years. Let's go out in style.
One more time, people.
Popworld!
Yes! Yeah! Oh, that's it, I'm gone.
All right.
What are you meant to be?
Prawn.
Hello and welcome to Popworld.
Hello there. Yeah, it's the last Popworld that we're doing. Okay, fine. Let's have some fun with that. But stop right there if you think this is going to become a self-obsessed, self-indulgent programme that only exists in order to tell you that it is the end of us doing the programme.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, there's no hoo-ha here.
No, it's right? Business as usual. So. It's just a pop show. Mm. It's just a bit of pop. Bit of an interview here and there.
Bit of fun. No tears today.
No.
No tears.
This is coming up on today's regular pop show.
Our last ever big ones with the Zootons. Our last ever interview with Snow Patrol. And probably the last time you'll ever see Infernal. But first, Primal Scream.
Oh, that's lovely. That was a video from the Scream. They sent that over especially for us. They knew it was our last show, and they said, hey, here's a video from us. So, thanks, Primals.
Thanks a lot, guys. Now, we're going to have a little look back. We're not going to do this throughout the whole show.
No.
We just want to have a moment to reflect on just some of the magic that we've managed to bring to your screens over the last 5 years. Let's take a look. Hello and welcome to Pop World. Still's come on today's show.
It's the end of today's show anyway.
Oh God, that's so weird.
I can't even remember doing some of that stuff.
But today, no tears, okay?
Yeah, don't cry. Next up, my last ever big ones.
Oh,
yeah.
Whoa.
Let me tell you the story of how this happened. About 4 or 5 weeks ago, was it?
Yeah.
The Zootons called and said, hey Si, hey Keats. There is no way that you are going to do your final show without the Zootons.
Yeah.
And we said, hey, great.
You're damn right. We were like, you know, can't argue with that.
So they rushed over. Mm. I think they might have even paid for their own cab.
Mm-hmm.
And we sat them down, and here it is. It's the final big ones.
The big ones.
So there you go. That's Simon Amstell's last ever big ones, which
what a
is.
Thing.
Really quite emotional.
I'm going to miss the big ones. I tell you that right now.
Good.
I'm going to miss the big ones.
Yeah, I would assume so.
And you know what? I'm going to miss you.
Really?
Yeah. I just can't. What else is going to be as good as what we have?
Well, I mean, you got that whole stand-up comedy thing that you do on your own, you know?
That's true. So, what about Girls Aloud, huh? What do you think, Miquita?
Rubbish!
What's she like? Guess I'm going solo. Now, let's get back to doing what we do best on this show, and that's giving you music.
That's right.
For our last show, top of our list was the Danish dance act Infernal. Actually, I say top of our list. We didn't really even put them on the list.
I didn't think we'd get them,
no.
To be honest.
But we did. Here they are. It is Infernal. With Paris to Berlin. Yes!
This is what we do!
Hello there, welcome back to our last Pop World. And then who knows what our futures will bring.
Oh, please, can I have this next line in the next block? Because I know I can nail it. Hairy
yeah,
treat.
I knew you were going to say that
hairy
last one.
Treat.
Yeah, let's go. Hello?
Miquita, are you watching Popworld? Can you believe what I just said to Liz McLarnon? So funny.
Simon, we finished Popworld 6 months ago, remember?
We're going for
it. Are you watching videos of yourself again?
I've had them all.
Listen, Simon, you need to just get out, OK? I'm busy, I've got to interview George Clooney in like 5 minutes, OK? But you take care. You look after yourself, OK?
Who's that?
It's nobody. By the way, I like your shirt today.
Thanks.
It's quite a nice fit around the arms, isn't it?
Hey, cheers.
It looks really nice.
Thank you.
Can you not pull so hard? Pet Shop Boys, pretty big fans of the show.
And have any of our other friends dropped by to say farewell on this magical day? Yes, they have.
Hi, Simon and Miquita. It's Rhea from the Fast Food Rockers. Thanks for not being so harsh on us. You probably could have been worse, but we appreciate it. If you want to check me out, I'm singing around clubs in London, so it'd be great to see you there one night.
Thanks, guys.
Thanks very much. The thing is, I mean, it looks impressive that we got the big celebrities there, but if you work on a pop show, you are going to make friends with pop stars.
Well, exactly, yeah.
If we were firemen, then the people thanking us would be firemen and people we'd rescued from burning houses, but as major celebrities, that's what happens.
Exactly. It's now time for our final interview, actually. It's with Snow Patrol. You know what? There's not really anything left to say. Just, your kids enjoy.
Snow Patrol, welcome to the show.
Thank you very much for having us.
No, it's a pleasure. This is our last ever interview.
Yeah, so we're here.
My goodness.
There's no pressure on you. You know, you just be yourselves.
Yeah. Well, the pressure's on you.
I feel a little pressure, I have to say.
You shouldn't feel pressure. We will be judged.
Okay.
But for you,
history will judge you at this point, not us.
By this.
Okay.
You guys, but you guys can do anything.
I mean, yeah, it's the last interview. You could do literally anything right now.
We could do anything. But I mean, I don't know where your mind's going with this, but
anywhere.
Anything. All right, okay.
Gary, you could do anything right now.
Anything.
I mean, it doesn't have to be now.
Doesn't have to be now. Okay. Well, just I'll surprise you at some point.
There we go. We just need some sort of moment, some bit of magic.
But I thought you said this wasn't on us.
No. No pressure on you.
No.
Okay, excellent. Just no pressure on you, just come up with some magic for our last interview.
Yeah,
anything. Okay,
all right.
Something. At any time.
Nathan is like a coiled spring right now. He's ready to pounce.
Okay, so we'll just get on with the
interview. Not a coiled spring with pounce, but anyway.
No.
We'll look forward to the magic. And it's slightly disappointing if it doesn't happen, but you know, no pressure.
Okay.
How has the sound of the album changed, the new album, compared to the last album? What have we got?
I think that the difference between the second album and the third one was a lot more lucid, a lot more solid sounding, but this record is even better. It's even bigger and bolder and more together. It sounds like an album, not just a collection of songs.
And what would you say is your favourite moment of Pop World from the last 5 years?
Nathan, you can go first.
Having been
want.
In the country for about one day of the last 2 years.
I don't know. I'll go with your Big Brother's interview the other day. That was very good.
So you would say you have no fond memories of the
show? I have no memories at all.
Okay.
Apart from the times I've been on here. You know, I can't really boast about them. Your interview technique was always spotless.
Thank you very much.
This is some of the magic, I think.
Oh, this is coming out now. It's just good. Watch me. Electricity in these fingers, I'll tell you.
Yeah.
Speaking of electricity.
I knew you were going to do that.
Let's have a look at the new video. Oh, that's exciting.
Sorry.
I'm a bit emotional.
Yeah.
Okay. How's everyone's love life? Is everyone okay?
Nathan's all right.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah?
What you got, Nathan? Tell us all about
it. What have you got? Ooh.
You got a wife?
I've got a girlfriend.
Lovely. Yeah,
good.
She lives in London.
Is she recent or is she a long-term
thing? Long-term, yeah.
How long has it been going off for?
Known her for 5 years, been going over there for two.
Oh, okay. Oh, so a friendship became...
Blossomed.
Wow. You know? And that's a tricky thing, that
it's
moment...
Yeah, hard to get right, isn't it?
...where you go for a bit of a...
Yeah.
...whatever you go for.
Yeah, a fear,
and,
whatever. Yeah.
And did you know that it would be okay or that you could spoil the friendship? Oh, goodness, I've gone too far now.
The friendship wasn't that special anyway. I just thought I'd go for it.
So it's like, let's
yeah, you know.
Step this up again.
Yeah.
Bit of a dull friend, but what a lover.
Your words, not mine.
Okay.
And Gary, what are you?
I am single at the moment.
Ooh. I assume you date regularly, though.
I have not really, to be honest.
Really?
Bit of nookie on the road?
Well, no, not really either. I haven't really had much time, to be honest.
Let's talk about the future for SP.
Nice.
Thanks, yeah. Well, it's going to be a good year, do you think?
We're going to tour the whole year and then into up until the festivals next year, hopefully.
You talk quite a lot, don't you?
Yeah, just pretty much all the time. All the time.
And still waiting for the magic moment, obviously. time's
gonna,
passing.
You're going to keep going until it comes.
The interview actually went down about 5 minutes ago. We're just trying to keep things going.
Light up my life. As if you have... That was the last show. We've got to lose.
Dignity.
Oh, we lost that 3 years ago. What is your favourite hospital? Well, this has been lovely, hasn't it?
It's been fantastic.
Thank you.
Thank you for being our last ever guests on our Popworld.
Well, thank you for having us.
We end this part with Rihanna. She was that Ponda Replay woman. Mm. She's like, oh, who cares? SOS.
Yeah.
Who, does it matter anymore?
It doesn't. It doesn't.
I'm done with the whole thing.
Here she is. Welcome back to Popworld.
It's the final part.
It really
this
is.
This is it.
This is it.
Tell you what, we better get a good ending after all this. After all this 5 years of Popworld, and there better be some sort of firework display or something.
Well, I'm just sort of letting them get on with it, hoping it'll just sort of start to happen.
There's going to be nothing.
No, come on.
There'll be a little montage with some music. There'll be nothing.
No,
a cake, perhaps.
I'm sensing something big.
No, it'll be nothing. Nothing. And we've put the work in.
We are the best.
We deserve something. You're right, we're the best.
We are the best.
The best pop youth music presenters there ever been, that will ever be.
Yeah.
That there are right now.
That there is.
And if that's not the case, let us both be struck down by a freak instance of indoor lightning. Yeah, and stampeded by a herd of the now extinct species woolly mammoths, which you can now see in the wonderful new movie Ice Age 2, and spat on by the cast of Whistle Down the Wind, and eaten by Jamiroquai. And now, let's go live to the making of the new Feeder video. I'm sorry, Feeder, going to have to stop you there. I'm being told we must cross over to the Channel 4 newsroom now for a breaking news story. Gosh.
Good morning. Channel 4 News has been getting reports that the Popworld presenters Simon Amstell and Miquita Oliver have been involved in an unforeseeable and devastating accident. According to several witnesses, the irreverent pop hosts, known for such interviews as Lamar from Afar and Craig David's Diamante Ball Bag, were caught up in a sudden lightning-slash-mammoth-slash-jazz-funk-based incident. For more on this, we can go live to the Prawn That Quotes. The Prawn That Quotes, what can you tell us?
Well, Krishnan, it seems that they were struck down by a freak instance of indoor lightning, stampeded by a herd of the now extinct species woolly mammoths, as you might see in the wonderful new movie Ice Age 2, spat on by the cast of Whistle Down the Wind, and then eaten by Jamiroquai. They dead, Krishnan.
The Prawn That Quotes, we now return you to that awful feeder thing. Goodbye.
Let's go to Feeder now for a quick goodbye.
Thanks for watching. You've been watching us on our video shoot for Lost and Found. We've had a lot of fun. Cheers.
It's like they don't even care. What's going on?
I think we're dead.
Oh.
Yeah, well done, Simon.
Sorry.
All right. Come closer. Yes. And you are? Oh, it's Miquita from T4. Where's Steve?
Oh,
it's you. This is about Popworld, isn't it? Now I remember why I killed you. Worst show on television.
I think there must have been some mistake.
Quiet! Gotta get through this. You have made a consistently appalling show.
Us? Are you sure? Not see the UK?
I think you mean Top of the Pops.
Yes.
I love those shows!
No.
Your show is riddled with bad interviews.
Last time you ate a lot of meat, have you ever licked a battery?
Licked a battery?
If we were to meet on the street, tweet, how would we greet? Tweet.
Are you getting quite drunk tonight?
No.
Oh god, are you an alcoholic?
Did you know you were making a video?
Not to mention the endless stupidity. It's a catalogue of utterly self-indulgent nonsense.
You are not my monkey. You're just a hairy child.
Tommy, have you got Sean Paul slippers? Lenny Henry said you had them. Select a ball
from
your ball bag. Do you want some cheese?
No, thank you.
Have some cheese. I've got a pocket full of cheese.
No, thank you.
What are you?
A prawn.
So, there's a rat in McCutcheon, but what are the sugar babes going to do?
We can go live to Simon right now and see what he's up to.
I'm touching a donkey.
Four ladies with magnificent bosoms.
Bosoms.
Let's tear it for bosoms.
Here are your big ones. Here are your big ones.
Simon?
Father?
I'm being arrested for touching a donkey.
Goodbye.
It's an infestation of uncalled for nastiness. You have made a mockery of artists.
Atomic Kitten are pretty much over for the moment.
Woo! Yeah! Woo! Yeah!
Did you ever think you'd be sitting here as the top two losers from Pop Idol? Let's judge her. Let's judge her now.
Okay.
Don't like her. Don't like her.
I'm just gonna
skin out. You look like farmhands. You just look like a malnourished hick.
Thank you.
From the like.
Yes.
I hate them.
You're our favourites, by the way.
Yes.
We can't be on those big brothers, though.
Everybody, I'm on the phone to James Fox. Got any idea who James Fox is?
Who on earth is James Fox?
Hey, Christopher Biggins, I'm on the phone to James Fox.
Who the hell is James Fox?
Process that emotion of people.
Come on, buddy boy, we've all got places to be.
So we'll put Jamie Callum into our ARSE, and who knows what will come out. Okay, we've got to be nice to girls now. Think of something nice to say about girls aloud. I tell you what, you've all tanned very quickly. I don't like your video very much. I don't like this single very much. I think it's a bloody pile of rubbish. Have you ever had a fruit suddenly come right in your face?
No, I must admit I've never had a fruit.
What will you be wearing tonight?
This.
No.
Yeah.
Are you not getting dressed up?
No.
Are you really going to wear this?
Yeah.
I like Daniel Bedingfield. I'm sending you to hell.
We didn't even know you were watching.
Well, I don't really get to watch it much, you know. It's on Saturday now, isn't it?
Please just send us back, please. We didn't realise what we were doing.
Well, no, we did. We can still change it.
No! You are definitely going to hell!
What's that noise?
Even the worst presenters get a montage?
Come here, you. Come into the arms of the Father. Swing.
I'm Miquita.
I'm Simon.
And we're your all-new, all-singing, all-dancing dynamic duo.
Who's gonna tell you when? It's too late. Who's gonna tell you things? Aren't so great. You can't go on thinking nothing's wrong. But who's gonna drive you home tonight?
This moment is so much bigger than me.
You know you can't go on.
Worst show on television.